Hi, I'm Shada. كنت ex-professional basketball player. بلشت my career بهومنتمن until yes. بعدين انتقلت للانترينيك for 10 years in which ربحنا championship. رجعت على نادي الرياضي for 3 years كمان ربحنا championship هونيك. كمان لعبت مع منتخب لبنان more than 10 to 15 years. I was the national team captain. شاركت كثير مشاركات برات لبنان، بطولة آسيا، بطولة عربية، كمان عملنا نتائج كثير حلوة. هلا وقفت العب الى 3 years، بلشت سكول championship للأندر 18 اسمها شادا ناصر سكول championship يلي عم بتشارك فيها أكثر من 20 مدرسة للبنات عم بيلعبوا باسكت بول مع بعض. هلا عم مانجينج تكنيكلي هومنتمن أنتلياس يلي هو بطل لبنان له 3 سنين وناو أم جولر.
You all know me، أنا شادا. I'm very happy to be here. Thank you, Sumaya. مزبوط. مزبوط. How do you know that? Okay. So, بلشت العب باسكتبول. I was 13. I started with هومنتمن أنتلياس. I was very young. بوقتها it was different. يعني بوقتها كان في رئيس اتحاد اسمه أنطوان شارتيه. يعني he's a great, great man. هلا he did a lot for basketball. كان مآمن إنه to have a good golden team أو شيء بالمنتخب بدنا نبلش at a young age. So إجا هيدا الزلمة خلق under 18 منتخب لبنان للبنات اللي أنا كنت فيه من أنا وعمري 13. خلق منتخب under 18 للشباب و under 16 للشباب يلي هو هلأ ما منلاقيه عنه. يعني هلأ ما في منتخب under 18 للبنات وأنجأ في منتخب under منتخب لبنان للبنات أنجأ عم يعملوا. So this was one of the reasons إنه أنا I was lucky. That's why I grew up into being a very good player. وكل الأيج تبعي يلي هو بسموه golden age يلي عمل كل الإنجازات هو partly مش لأنه نحنا we're super good. أكيد we are talented. بس هيدا التالنت موجود بكل لبنان، بس هو لانه أنطوان شارتيه آمن انه لازم يعمل منتخب اندر 18 من نحن وصغار، وكثير سفرنا على بطولات برات لبنان على سوريا وعلى الاردن، كنا عم نسافر افري سمر. يعني انا سافرت على 5 سمرز ورا بعض كنت عم بسافر العب برا سينس اي واز 13. وذس از سمثينغ ذات وي لاك توداي. بعدين وقتها شوي كبرت صار عمري 16 رحت على الانترانيك. اي بلايد ذير فور 10 ييرز. We won the championship. Entranik won the championship for 10 years in a row. بعدين I changed to Riyadi for 3 years. It was a big change. But it was positive كمان. We won the championship for 3 years. Then I decided to stop at my peak. وكمان كنت بكل هيدا الوقت عم بلعب مع منتخب لبنان. I played with the national team for around 15 years. I think 10 of them I was the captain. We played abroad كتير بطولات عربية بطولات آسيا هلأ برجع بخبركن عنها. بعدين I decided to stop at my peak. I was 31 I started SNSC which I think is kind of I'm trying to do what Antoine Shweire is doing Antoine Chartier was doing إنه عم بخلق شيء للأندر 18 يلعبوا كتير games. بس unfortunately it needs a lot of money. I have a lot of big dreams بس sponsors ما كتير بيساعدوا. You can't make schools pay. يعني أنتوا بتعرفوا لأنه أول ما تقولون لسكول بتدفع دولار بيهربوا. So I'm doing it for free. وشوي شوي عم نجرب نكبر قد ما فينا. This year it will be the fourth year. We have like 20 schools. But still it's not enough. We need to do more. وهلأ I'm managing هومنتمن أنتلياس which are the champions of Lebanon. They're the champions for the last 3 years. It's totally different يعني. هيك عم نقلت من playing to managing. It's very very different. بس I'm very happy إنه I'm still doing my passion. أكيد in a different role. بس I think it's time يعني to move from playing to managing and I'm very happy. إنه بس بدي أعطيكم فكرة. أنا آخر سنة لعبت رياضة. My contract was $40,000 كله per year مع bonuses مع كل شيء. فادي الخطيب بنفس السنة كان عم يقبض 400,000. And do you think this is fair? هو بيقبض أكتر من إنه أنا عب. We were both the best players at then. He was getting 10 times more than me. Is that fair?
It's a different
gender. بس إنه 10 times.
That's the only difference.
So that was one of my questions. إنه أنا I think it's not fair. بس كمان إنه في كتير exposure أكتر للشباب. بس I think getting 10 times as much for putting شوي the same effort and the same time. It's not fair. It's normal in sports all over the world, but no, I think هون gender inequality in sports is huge. وبعد بالباسكتبول أحسن من غيره. At least البنات بالباسكتبول they can make بيقبضوا. Exactly.
بتعرف القرش.
Exactly. إذا في عندكم غير sports, ما بياخذوا ولا دولار. So it's very bad. هلا last year كان عنا بطولة لبنان. We were two foreigners per team. أول شيء, do you think and having foreigners is good for the league? إنه بحسننا إنه having a foreigner per team أو لا؟ Okay. Do you think so?
To have a foreigner that you bring abroad
to play with us.
Team?
Yeah.
Is it because we don't have enough talent in Lebanon, or is it because it brings legitimacy to the team?
It's what? Both. It's both. It's because you want to like improve the skill.
Okay.
So بتدخلتينا مع حدا أحسن منه.
Okay.
Plus we're not very tall in Lebanon, so بدك حدا إنه طويل like a pure center.
Okay.
So you bring someone better. بتتمرن معنا وشي يعني الليج بصير شوي أحلى لينحضر. إنه كيف مثلا الشباب عندهم 3 foreigners.
Okay.
نحنا إنه last year we had 2. The year before we had 1.
Okay.
The year before that we had 0.
Okay.
So and what do you think is a good number?
1.
Okay.
For now.
أنا بحس إنه 1 to start with, بعدين 2 for the final 4. I think so. Final 4 is like when the last 4 teams semi-finals. 1 plus 1 is a good idea. بس إنه ما فيها تفوت غير ما تعمل change للعيبة. That's a good idea too. Yeah. Okay. المشكلة بالسالري كاب بلبنان إنه كتير قصص بتصير تحت الطاولة. جربوا يعملوا سالري كاب. You know what that means?
Yeah,
okay. So salary cap يعني وقتها مثلا بيجوا كل الـ NBA بيقولوا إنه مثلا كل الفرق بالـ NBA equal, ممنوع يدفعوا أكثر من مثلا من 100 مليون لكل لاعبتهم. بس هذا الشيء ما بيزبط بلبنان, لأنه إذا بنقول إنه ما فيه كل النوادي يدفعوا هيك, بيجي واحد outsider بيعمل له check باسمه أو بيبعت له إياه, بيعطيه سيارة أو شيء, إنه it doesn't work in Lebanon. So ما في كتير salary cap. أنا I think إنه فيهم هو بالباسكتبول عنا في غير إنه أندية الدرجة الأولى, في أندية الدرجة الثانية, أندية الدرجة الثالثة, كل هيدول الدرجات في شيء اسمه جمعية عمومية. أوكي, سو هيدي الجمعية العمومية هي مثلاً هومنتمن عنده هومنتمن أنتلياس, هومنتمن بيروت, هومنتمن كل هيدا الهومنتمن, يعني كل ما يكون عندك نوادي أكتر you're more powerful بالجمعية العمومية. يعني إذا مثلاً for example إذا أنا هومنتمن as a whole, هومنتمن أنتلياس لأنه درجة أولى مثلاً بيطلع له 10 points, هومنت من بيروت لأنه درجة ثالثة بيطلع له 3 points, بيجمعون كلهم بيشوفوا قد ايه قوة الهومنت من بالفوتينج. So I think إنه إذا بيعطوا a very powerful number مثلاً, إذا بيعطوا 10 points for owning a women's team, بصير أنت عندك part of the decision making process يلي هي بكل الباسكتبول بلبنان. So I think that's one positive point إنه kind of forcing teams إنه يعملوا فريق بنات. Plus I think الاتحاد فيه مثلاً كل فريق عنده فريق بنات بعطيه مصاري أكتر, ما هو الاتحاد بوزع مصاري مفروض من الـ LBC أو من الـ TV. So كل فريق, كل اتحاد عنده فريق بنات بيطلع له مثلاً double the money أو شيء, بس لنشجع حدا يعمل فريق بنات. عنا شيء بالباسكتبول اسمه List A. So بجربوا مثل يقسموا all the elite players into all the teams. So the teams that don't have a lot of money, yeah, so the teams that have a lot of money ما بيحتكروا كل اللعيبة. Okay, هيدا شيء طلع فيه I think إذا مش غلطانة بالليغ الإيراني بلشوا. So بصير إنه مثلا مننقي 20 players, منقول إنه these players are list A, هن اثنين منهم they're list A players, وبيقسموا إنه ممنوع مثلا a team to have more than 5 list A players.
بس مين بيقابل؟
اتحاد.
اتحاد بيقدر
يعني هو معمول من كذا ممبر من التيمز.
اوكي,
بلشت العب بروفيشنلي وانا واز 13, بس انا كان عمري 8 سنين. كنت العب بالضيعه بالمنصف, كان يعني اوبن كورت وتحت الشمس وهيك. سو ذا بيبل هلا ذا جيرلز ذات ار ات ذا ايج اوف 8 انه كلهم عندهم اكاديميز. انه من يومين كنت باكاديمي فيها كثير بنات عم بيتمرنوا على ملعب باركيه وملعب مسكر. يعني they have better opportunities than I did.
Okay.
But the problem with them is that they don't play games. هو ال one game is like 50 practices. So انا what differed, يعني انا ال change اللي انا كان عندي اياه عنهم is I played a lot of games when I was young at the age of from 13 till to 18 بلبنان. كنت عم بلعب درجه اولى وكنت عم بسافر مع المنتخب under 18 عم بلعب برا. So في كتير talent, بس مشكلتنا وحتى they have better opportunities than I did or than أنا الوحيدة هون الكبيرة than I did. أنا كلهم بعضهم صغار. So بس the difference is إنه I got the chance to play games, a lot of games.
يعني so it's game, it's doing playing games that makes all the difference.
It's experience. It's getting the experience early. And why Rebecca, مثلا, is Rebecca today? لأنه she started playing very early in Chanville. She was a starter بالفريقه. رجعت راحت على الرياضة. She was 17. يعني she started playing. يعني عم بتفوت على الملعب. عم بيطلع على role when she was young. This is why she's good. أنا I think there's a major problem. إنه عندك we're only six teams. You have two very professional teams. يلي هن رياضة وهومنتمن. You have four. إنه let's say انه منو super professional. So مثلا انا اذا انا ام وبنتي she's very talented, you're stuck between انه حتى لو ما بدك اياها تقبض, you're stuck between sending her to a very very good team where she won't get a lot of playing time but she will get an experience انه خمس مرات تمرين عم تتمرن مع اجانب كثير منيح مع كوتش كثير منيح, او راح تروح على نادي يمكن تلعب شوي بس انه بيتمرنوا مرتين بالجمعه او ثلاثه وما في اجانب كثير منيح والكوتش مش هالقد واو. So she's a bit stuck between the two. No, it's a hard decision. So هلا في منهم عم يبعثون مثلا للبيك مثلا ياشا انه راح تلعب رياضه. She's not getting playing time but she's getting good practice. بس كمان انه she's also stuck انه she should be getting playing time.
She should be playing and of course. She's not
playing. Coaches ما في خبرك قد ايه بيقولوا لنا thank you, يعني بصروا انه يشاركوا بأسناسي لانه they know انه تلاميذهم ببلشوا شيء وقد ما بيلعبوا number of games, يعني بيلعب اقل فريق بيلعب يمكن شيء 6 or 7 games. هن اوقات يمكن تقطع السيزون كله ما بيلعبوا هيك بالمدارس. So everybody holds so hard to SNSC. في مدرسه سانت جوزيف سكول قرروا like the management انه ما بدهم يشاركوا, سكول مانجمنت انه ما عندهم فريق السنه. طلعوا لعندهم البنات قالوا لهم انه بس بدنا نشارك ب SNSC, انه غير هيك اصطفلوا, ما بنلعب ولا سبورتس ثاني بس SNSC بدنا نشارك. انطوان شوي شوي عمل انه هو كان he has his like whole marketing company. So مثل سوق الباسكتبول وبنفس الوقت كان هو عم بياخذ دعايات, عم بيستفيد من الدعايات through basketball which is very good. يعني نحن الواحد بالعكس يعلي الباسكت ويستفيد صحتين على قلبه, بس عمل الباسكت like the number one sport بلبنان. صرنا سكرت المدرسه لانه ربحوا الحكمه بطوله اسيا يعني. So it was good بس انه it's not sustainable. فل وليك رجعنا هلا
بازمه, هلا كمان هشام جرب
يفلمني بازمه. مزبوط أزمة مادية.
أزمة مادية يعني كلها أشخاص.
نحن بSNSC we have a great team. يعني it's an يعني أصلاً ثلاث أرباع كلنا يمكن هون SNSC. I have a great team. يعني we have a great team. بس إنه you always feel you can do much more. بس it's all comes down to money. يعني ما في مصاري. The minute you say إنه بتحط مصاري للschools يدفعوا, it becomes ما بيدفعوا.
أكيد لا. ما بيدفعوا ولا دولار.
ولا دولار. بس انه في a lot of ideas we can do. فينا نعمل مثلا منتخب SNSC the best 12 players نسفرهم يلعبوا برا يعني. بس
حتى الساتشر بسكوت انه ما بيدفع حتى الفكره من المدارس they should be encouraging this.
Yeah, they should be the ones paying.
مثل مدارس
يعني
مدارس
كثير سودان
اللي بيكن فور. اصلا شو رح يكون يعني اذا بدنا نحط
registration حاطين $300. Exactly how you sell a product. You have to sell a product as to why is it important. مثلا انا هلا عجل انا ما بعرف انه play time تقعدي على البنش وبتروحي على second division. انا I don't know that. انا you're talking to someone that's completely naive.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Today you convinced me because of just basic knowledge انه بنت بدأت تلعب basketball شو مفروض تعمل لتوصل على البوتنسيال اللي قادر تعطي. Play, practice and have competitive games. It also has to come in a competitive, in a sellable way, يعني for schools. And you have to go to the schools that they
but the problem is that they don't care. إنه هيدول لعيبة إذا صاروا لعيبة منيح أو إذا لعبوا سبور. Some of them they don't care. The boys actually شوي عندهم more دعم أكتر. يعني عندهم يمكن هلا بالبنات ما في غير SNSC وفي بيعملوا بطولات like just a weekend أو just two weeks أو شيء. ما في شيء هيك طويل. بس the boys I think عندهم maybe two or three long ones. So بس ما بعرف إنه انه مفروض انه كمان انا بحس انه ما في انا كل مره نحن نروح لعند العالم انه I'd rather go to a company like طاقه. بس انه تروح هيك احكي مع individual انه تاع انه هن المفروض يساعدوا at least مش تروح يساعدوا بالمصاري يساعدوا. بتعرفي عن جد a lot of coaches, في coach رانيا انه she coaches a team. بتعرفي كل SNSC بتدق لنا كلنا شو فينا نساعد. انه some people just take they do it. You can't go and like start asking people like for help. This is how I see it يعني ما مين إله عين يروح يسأل مشنطف يعني إنه تاع
And you go for a company, try to sell them the idea, but I won't go to an individual.
هلا
في عنا مشكلة شغلة تانية مثلاً إنه شوي عندك إنه أنا ما إلي زمان موقفة باسكتبول إلي 3 years, so في عندك a lot of these players who مثلاً should support by even attending وهيك مثلاً إنه كنا rivals أو لاعبين ضدي أو إنه مش كلهم they're huge fans of mine. So maybe this one is one of the reasons maybe they don't support. I know they relate SNSC Shada. But this is wrong. I know he SNSC is like this whole community of youngsters. إذا جيتوا شو جايين كرمالي ما أنا قاعدة برا مسافرة وأصلاً you're coming for these kids. But some people take it personal. هلا usually العالم اللي they like me يعني they support SNSC بعد أكتر. أنا هيك بشوف صح بس بحس maybe 10 years from now وقت يقطع هيدا الجنريشن بصيروا كلهم
and it should be also have us be separated because SNSC the way I met you I don't know you Shada right and I don't know about well I don't know Shada I only heard about the girls and how the impact it had on the girls and what it gave to them and this is why TAQA today loves this initiative and frankly there's a solution and I think that There is nothing in Lebanon. I always talk about my own experiences that I've just knocked on many doors, you know, to get where I wanted to do. And blacks, and I think that to knock on doors with common spirits and common passion, to have gone so far like you've done, I think it's very good to get people committed to SNSC for its benefit it has on the new generation, much more than putting personal because you know. في عالم رح تحبك ومش تحبك وفي عالم مش رح تيقك ومش رح تيقك سبورتس وغير سبورتس you know what I mean but it is the mission and it is what SNSC provides for these girls which is why I got into it you know and this is why I think it's such a great solution so definitely I mean everybody has its own thing and I know when things are very personal and TAQA for me is very personal so it's very difficult to put it out there in the naked and say make a decision do you want to put money with it do you not you know understand it? You know but I think that there's people that love basketball as much as you do and as much as you do and I think that if you bring out the right you know the right lingo it will come across because sports passion there's nothing that competes with it وإذا حدا بيحب السبور ما في شيء يعني في حدا بيقفل لعبة مثلاً بالمونديال حيث من شيء إنه في حدا مثلاً وإذا حدا بيحب سبور
خلص he's stuck
خلصت so I think this is there's so much passion there and you can drive so much غير ما إنه تروحي لعند حدا ومش فاهم شيء من شيء ومش حبيبه ولا بده يطلع فيها to have a passion towards a sport is fuel it's money
yeah
This is how I see it, and I see this is a passion, this is money, this is funds, and this can grow your SNSC. And I would definitely look into it. Shada, بدي أحكي شوي عنك. كنت بدي أسألك, أنت, when you're losing a game,
okay,
and you're in the court, what tricks do you use to keep your moral up, or do you just think that you're going to win so you keep playing? But you know, when it's obvious you're going to lose.
To keep my morals up while I'm losing is actually I don't show my morals are down even if they're down لأنه usually I've been the captain of the team or the playmaker so كتير the other four players feed off my energy so ما في فرجي إنه I'm down يعني برجع بكون عادي إنه it's okay إنه we lost the game مالي we'll get them next time we had a very bad game وكل شيء هيك morals بصير لحالي كسر الدنيا ببكي no, it's totally a different story but in the game I keep my composure I play with poise we keep our heads up وبالعكس انه I can't show weakness not 1% especially on court حتى باللوكر روم when I'm alone I خلص
do you think انه هالشخصية تبع كابتن هيدي شخصية اما فيك تدربي حدا يصير كابتن اما بدها نوعية مميزة
I think part of it is innate
okay.
and part of it is you have it يعني you lead by example you're charismatic usually people بحبوك part of it you can learn انه مثلا to be more vocal انا مثلا كنت كثير استحى انا وصغيره ما كثير احكي هلا I'm more vocal with my teammates as I grew older this is something I acquired but I think انه being unselfish وبeing a leader is hugely إنه part of it كتير innate كتير إنه being إنه مثلاً ما في واحد يكون leader ويكون selfish إنه أنا بدي أحط 40 نقطة بهذا الجيم آخرها من أصحابي إنه لا it requires a lot of unselfishness وبالعكس يعني sacrificing a little bit not a lot of people can do it يعني not a lot of people have this ability of being هالقد unselfish يعني you have to sacrifice from yourself for the
better
eh,
لأنه the better of the team.
Exactly لأنه you have five people إنه to win you need to get the best of every person so إنه يمكن أنا ما ضروري أنا أخذ 15 شوطة بس إنه كل واحد منهم بده يأخذ so to make everybody happy
and at you know maturity كنا عم نحكي على الأسئلة maturity at what point do you have the maturity to handle such a task because it's a huge task
I don't think there's an age for it. يعني أنا I used to do it when I was young, but I wasn't aware of what I was doing. يعني ما كنت عارفة إنه أنا مثلاً I'm good. I have good leadership skills. I was just acting إنه I was just being myself. But as I grew, عملت my MBA. You expert أفهم إنه إيه أنا بلا ما أعرف إنه I act in a good way or I act in the right way for like to have a good team. يعني مثلاً 10 years in Altranique, we lost one game in 10 years. But and we were like a team, and Jed, we were very close. We were very good friends. Like nothing can separate us. يعني ماشي إنه مين ما لعب منيح كله بينبسط له. ما حدا ما في إنه like في إنه أكيد positive competitiveness جوات الفريق. بس ما في حدا بغار من التاني أو شيء. I think إنه being the captain was part of it. إنه I was leading by example. But a lot many years when I was young, I was doing it and I wasn't aware of doing it. بعدين صرت شوي وقتها I got a bit mature صرت أفهم إنه عم بعمل شيء.
You have good leadership skills.
Yes. بس أكيد I could improve in a lot of ways. قلت لك I used to be very shy. إنه ما كنت كتير أحكي. هلا صرت يعني آخر كم سنة I used to be more vocal with players أحكيهم شجعهم.
وبدي أسألك for you. You spoke about being a leader and a captain and a team. What for you are the most important things to make a team? What are the components that make this star team? Because you've led star teams far and
I think it's not about having the best five players. يعني مثلاً حسب سمية وشادة وميرا وجاني ولارا هن أحسن خمس لعيبة بلبنان. It's not about having them together in one team. It's not having the best five players. يعني معقول ننقي هلا أحسن خمس لعيبة بلبنان مثلاً فادي الخطيب وننقي أربعة أحسن ونحطهم سوا وما بيعملوا نتيجة. It's having the best players that are very good together, يعني that are very good إنه بيتفقوا مع بعض و that are very loyal to their coach and to their management where they really love them. This is what makes like a winning team. Not ما ضروري the best talent. It's the best combination together. So أكيد يكون في leader واضح وكلهم بحبوه لهيدا leader وكلهم عن جد they believe إنه هيدا leader مش إنه هي هيدا leader بالواسطة أو so it's not the best talent it's the best combination.
Combination and you think that was this combination that helped you go to the Asian championship?
Definitely.
Was this the leading power?
Yes, definitely. هني هيدا like يعني نحنا this formula وقت كنا بالأنترانيك 10 years we had a very good national team. كمان our coach was إلي ناصر which was أنترانيك's coach. We had a very very good chemistry. يلي هو وصلنا على basically أول مرة بحياته لبنان بصير like top 6 Asian teams بالعالم.
Exactly. That's a great accomplishment.
Yes, definitely.
سألتينا عن خريطة.
خريطة آسيا. لا عن جد يعني you go there يعني it's a different world.
Different world. كيف فيك تدعمي عم تعطي نصايح إنه يحبوا باسكتبول؟
I think إنه basketball is not an easy sport. Especially إنه الفوتبول كتير أهين يعني واحد بيروح بيربط طابة بإجره it's much easier than coordination بالإيد ومجبورة تضلك عم تطج so I don't think you should only try it once or you should try it with people you like مش إنه يكونوا حدا ما بعرف أحسن منك بكتير أو حدا تستحق قدامه أو شيء بس إنه you should try it with people you like or try it more than once this is what I think then it's not an easy sport أبدا وstart as يعني قد ما تكون الأصغر كل ما أحسن لأنه you get stuck more once you get better at something you start wanting to do it more
When I was young كنت كثير عصب يعني يمكن مرتين ثلاثة أكلة تكنيكال فاول مرة حتى مع المنتخب برات لبنان بس you mature يعني آخر شيء بتقوله إنه he's a human و you start talking to him in a positive way إنه you know, ولو يا حكم ما دقرت رجع شوفه على replay إنه you know. If you talk to him in a positive way يمكن بحس حاله شوي غلط أو شيء بس إنه إذا بتنفعله you react badly it's worse يعني بصير حاطط إنه he's human إنه واحد he's reacting very badly بوجهه بالعكس رح يصير أضرب so with the time بعدين إذا مثلاً captain reacts badly بصير كمان it has a negative effect on the team بصيروا كلهم unconsciously عم فكرين إنه عم ينظلم الفريق كله so you have to act positively دائماً دائماً بتحكي بطريقة أو يمكن إنه مثلاً ما بتحكي بهالصفرة بصير في time out بيروحوا اللعيبة بتروح بتحكي إنه آخر صفيرة أو مثلاً شوف كمان هنا عم بيعملوا نفس الشيء إنه ليه ما عم تصوفر لهم إياها بتحكي بطريقة calmly at the right time
Exactly. Okay. Do you play any other sports?
Yes, tennis. I have to go to the gym. But when I was young, I used to play tennis and basketball, and then I had to choose. I was like 9 years old. But I love team sports, so I chose basketball. I love it. يعني ما. I'm really glad I chose team sports. لأنه بحس individual sports is not for me.
وأنا ما كنت عايشة هيدا الشيء. So بس بدي أسألك من ال. Did you know that the ball of a girl is different from the ball of a man?
They all know. Of course. Did you know?
Did you know?
Fun fact, Aida.
Did you know? I had no idea. I'm talking to my child. I'm like, what?
Well, okay, but makes sense. We used to play with the size 7. Okay.
Exactly. Yeah, it was like 10 years ago.
It is you.
Yeah, it's me.
Okay, I was saying.
It's like 7 years old.
You're 7 years old. That's it. 7 years old. And. What advice has one of your coaches given you that till today with top E? يعني أي coach هيك حسيتي إنه كان في هذا connection وطب E لليوم؟
إلي definitely إلي ناصر. وهيك one thing I really learned from him is like when you have 5 players and me as a playmaker as the captain, you know, I have to get the best of every player. يعني مثلاً if she's a good shooter, بدي جرب فضيها بطريقة لتشوت. If she's a good defender, I try to give her like a very defensive task. If this girl plays well under the basket, جرب وصل لها الطابة تحت السلة. So I have to use the power of each individual to the max. So as a team, we're very strong.
Okay. That's very nice. Is he still around?
He was very good at that, by the way.
Is he still around,
Eli Nasser? He's كان مع رياضة ضدنا يعني. But I finished my career playing for him.
Okay. And to end the talk, I don't know. I think we went over time, right? Because it's 40 minutes usually. Sorry, guys. And that's super interesting. But you know, what's your game philosophy?
Win.
Winning.
Ooh.
That's it.
Win.
Win.
Drop the mic. No, definitely win. I think win.
Yeah. Game philosophy is win.
Of course.
No, like it's okay if you lose or all the
time.
No.
No,
like that.
No. What's my second year?
Get pictures. Anja, thank you so much. Anja, this was such a great talk. I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you, Anja. Thank you, Tal.